number 7. Two robots moving for the red. 1307 robot St. Saint Arnold's moving just briefly. They drop one over into the courtyard for their red alliance. Got a flag waving over there. Looks to be on the Robo Saints. 3467. Windham wind up moving in for the Blue Alliance. They go through the low bar, followed closely by the Tidal Force. 4905. Andromeda 1 placing a boulder. Up and over at the middle of the field is 1307. The Robo Saints. They're going to have a tough time righting themselves after that fall. Andromeda 1 pulling a wheelie up and over that rock wall. Airstrike trying to pick up a boulder in the neutral zone. Andromeda 1 up and over that rock wall. Looks like they weakened that rock wall. One of the defenses damaged. Andromeda 1 trying to help out their tipped over robot on the red alliance. Airstrike looking to pick up a boulder for the Blue Alliance. They sneak their way in the secret passage. I don't think they're supposed to go all the way, but 1729. Monadnock picking up a boulder. Tidal Force trying to make their way up and over the moat. 3467 through the low bar, pulling the wheelies. 1721, Tidal Force. And they counter 1307. One robot down for each alliance in the neutral zone. 4905, Andromeda 1 looks to be losing a little bit of their robot in the courtyard. Just under 30 seconds remaining in the match. 1729. Monadnock looking to place a boulder in the low goal for the red. 78 airstrike trying to make their way. They do. They make their way through the drawbridge. 5 seconds remaining in the match. 3467 places one in the low goal. At the end of the buzzer, we got 4905 Andromeda 1 in the batter. 1729 looked like they rolled out after time expired. And we got two blue bots in the batter.